Need tools? We've got you covered. Go to ChromebookParts.com or click on the link below to pick up this sleek, portable toolkit. Flip the unit over and remove 11 7mm screws from the bottom cover. Gently insert the opener pick between the bottom cover and the palm rest and slide along the edges to pop the bottom cover free. Peel back the tape and unplug the battery from the motherboard. Note that it's easier to just remove the battery for this repair as there's nothing holding it in place. Flip open the locking clip and unplug the keyboard cable from the motherboard. Peel off the tape and remove one 2mm screw. Flip the unit over and open it up. The keyboard is held in place by spring-loaded tabs that you're going to need to depress with a spudger in order to pop it free. Gently insert the spudger and slide it along the edges to pop the keyboard free from the tabs. Be careful where you insert the spudger, as it is easy to break these tabs off if you apply too much pressure. Thread the keyboard cable through the slot and slide the keyboard back into place. Slide the spudger along the tabs to work them back into their slots and secure the keyboard. Replace the one 2mm screw. Plug the keyboard cable back into the motherboard. Plug the battery back into the motherboard. And lay the battery back into place. Replace the bottom cover and push down to snap it back into place. Replace the 11 7mm screws into the bottom cover.